Okay, this is time for the main event. The final main event of the main event SummerSlam. It's with Jade and Title, The Rock, Saiyan, Jedge, the AC, Brenna, Freedom Boy, No Fucking, False Count Anywhere Elimination Match.
He's in community.
Thank you.
one of these competitors only has a 25% chance of winning this match. Those aren't great odds for any of these athletes. The champ's got it with the arm. Now, what an elbow. And a punch lands hard.
Oh my gosh, Iron's arm was in Mason's corner last time.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
He's got Jedge.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
No way. Jedge. Oh, look at it. It was AK on a Jedge.
Does it.
Reaper down. Rocky down. Double cover.
One.
Woo.
He's wearing down the midsection. He's putting those educated feet to good use. The champ looking for something big. Nobody electrifies an arena across the right hand like The Rock. Ace!
Wait a minute. Oh, got it. AK Allen. There he is.
Smooth by Ace.
There he is by the Reaper.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam. And things only continue to fix the problem. What's the ball?
Wait.
Coming.
St. Ash. No dice.
Cut very, very painful. You have two choices. Get hurt.
Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate.
Ace is in another time zone.
Not the Hell's Gate.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Watch it.
Holy
and he powers out.
Crap.
The champ's got it. Oh, right. Rock has
Wait.
It.
Wait. Rock. Rock bottom.
Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria are enjoying this summer sweat. Not this. He's looking at it again.
On the Reaper. Rock bottom.
Bottom connects. That Irishman is delivered with a tremendous rock. In the corner, Ace quickly gets the shoulder off. What a kick that was. Ace goes behind. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can. That arm is just getting mangled.
Whoa, there he
is. I hope there's any destruction we'll see. This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Hold on, where's he going? Whoa, watch out!
What's that? He was at a tear
down. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. And again, the feet. Look at this. This could be it.
Oh, yeah. Wait, on the outside. Oh, nice.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Oh, what an elbow drop.
What a sequence. He's got 11 minutes. If he lasts 11 minutes,
he's going to
play around. Oh, dumb. Cover
it
up.
This could be it. And it kicks out. Once again, this is the most coveted title in WWE history, the WWE Championship.
And Ashing don't
And we're going back between the ropes. Oh, mama!
Jump for Jedge.
Champ looking for something big. From behind. I don't think so. Got him up. What power to get him in that torture
rack. Torture rack.
Dominating the sky. Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. I think I can put a counter.
No, wait a minute, a second. No. Oh, wait. No. That's
Squeezing.
It.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Oh, over the top rope. Out on the floor. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Into the headlock.
Reaper set it up. Twisting that breaker.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Oh, that is tough.
Oh!
Sunset flip! Sunset flip!
Controlling the race. What's the team running here? As the headlock.
Oh,
and he gets leveled. The Rock controlling the arm.
Dragon's
he wanted to rip his leg off on that move.
Oh.
Big elbow. Rock. What a rescue no. there.
Roll up, roll up.
He's looking at this.
Wait a minute. He's going to get out. He's going to get out. Yeah. Oh my god. gentlemen, this match is a draw. So close. So close. Looks like The Rock retains the JWF title. Saiyan Ash and Jedge have unfinished business. This is surreal, folks. We're going to have to find out more about this on the Fallout later this week. Thank you for watching JWF SummerSlam. Until next time, have a good day.